What's going on, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Brazy, man. Let me restart that. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Ray, man. I'm reacting to Lakers and Timberwolves. I'm a little under the weather right now, so bear with me. I'm also 2 days late, so you're going to have to give me a second. Give me a second. Yo, give me like 1 second, gang. Anyway, you feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, let's get right into it. Critical stretch of home games. Welcome the best road team in the West, the Minnesota Timberwolves, to crypto.com. Here's Austin Reeves. I can't even hear nothing. You know what? I don't need to hear nothing. Nigga, second in the West, the Timberwolves, and the Lakers are what, ninth? That's pathetic. That good of a Laker team should not be ninth in the West, bro. And I'm thinking, and I think LeBron and AD ain't missed that many games either. Fires to Russell. His first shot of the game. Good shot, D-Lo. Hachimura got positioned deep and falls down. Yo, I need speakers, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I need speakers so I can do this. Delay. A great shot blocker. You hear Logan? Good shot, D-Lo. Oh my god. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, I ain't gonna lie to you, AD. You would have lost hella points if that nigga would have dunked on you, bro. That everybody saying he should win defense player of the year, that shit would have been stripped. That shit would have been stripped. That is crazy. Almost climbed over Anthony Davis. He missed the dunk, but my goodness. On the way down, he tried to throw it down as James gets his first point to the game. All right, Reeves, calm down, buddy. Good pass. Hachimura, his seventh shot attempt. He's taken half of the Lakers' shots already, and the one that he made was huge because they were shot. Six. We got Nas Reed. I ain't gonna lie, he got my vote for sixth man, though. Davis up and in. I think it's a first doing the son one night and the father the next. Hey. Davis slams it. So AD, three from the floor. Edwards, and gets the layup.
This nigga walked.
Also, Luka Garza is out there and he drills.
Number 55. The fourth for Minnesota. Timer at five. Prince. Bro, Torian Prince, I swear, Torian Prince thinks he's nice, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'd cook that nigga in a 1v1. Who's that, the coach? Chris Finch. Let me see some LeBron. Also, fade away. I just missed. Oof. Is that Jackson Hayes? That nigga's been disappointing. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Look at he done blocked that. He's disappointing as fuck, bro. He's literally just an athletic center. He's nothing else, bro. It's that one building 2K? Lob threat. He's a lob threat. Max Christie. Euro. There you go. D'Lo going up against his former team, too. With LeBron James back on the floor, he's not going to have the ball in. This nigga ain't coming off of D-Lo's 40-something point, right? That nigga Nas Reed do not miss threes, bro. 4 for 5. Like I said, he do not miss threes. Yeah, man. Hayes with the slam. The Lakers turn it over, but Edwards just 4 points, 2 of 6 shooting. Whoever that is. That's the 8th 3 for the Timberwolves. Now these wins. Hit that, Reeves.
Since the first shot of the game, and Christie has it batted back and into the hands of Edwards. McDaniels, good defensive play. Edwards cans that long too. Reeves
dribble that entire possession.
That nigga Reeves is too nice, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Reeves be getting in that mode, bro. He just sucks at defense. Can't even drip. Oh my lord. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, Reeves is getting there, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a nice combo. Skirt. Oh my god. Smooth. That nigga Reeves is tough, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. That nigga Reeves is tough, bro. Who is.
If you end up in the play-in to try to get to 7 or 8 as Reed cans another 3, his fifth of the first half. Alexander Walker fires to the cutter. It's McDaniels for the flush. There's Davis. Boy, LeBron James only 4 shot attempts. Gonna size it up here.
Nigga just shoots that shit. I hate when he shoots that shit, dude.
His best 3-point shooting percentage.
What up?
In a decade. Down court.
What a tutty. What a tutty.
Reverse layup, Naz Reid with
21. Yo, my question is, when is Gabe Vincent coming back, bro? That nigga is stealing 11 mil a year, bro.
And drills another 3. He's 2 for 2 from deep. They work it around to James. Behind the back dribble. And the step through. LeBron with the strong move to the cup. Russell's only taken 5 shots tonight after a 44-point game. Edwards downhill for the slam.
I ain't gonna lie, ain't gonna take over the league, bro. I'm glazing.
Gets his third block. He also has 5 steals. James driving
again. And one. Gotta call that ref. Gotta blow that whistle, ref. That's what I like about Rui, bro. This is the only thing I like about Rui, bro. Rui trying to be doing this too much, bro. Look at him, bro.
It somehow got to Russell, and he
splashes home. Bro, D-Lo is hockey ass motherfucker, bro. I swear, bro. That nigga be talking too much, bro.
He's just let the game come to him. He's done a great job of getting his guys involved. And Alexander Walker knocks down another 3.
This fast as shit.
Puts on a player like Anthony Edwards to create one-on-one.
Three banking it in, finishing through contact. Edwards looking to drive.
Got a mini frizz now.
Anthony Edwards over 2 Lakers. Edwards in transition. Stops at the foul line. Pulls up. Hits. Ties the game at 84. Russell step back 3. Falling into the Lakers bench. Hayes with the putback slam. Reed. Beautifully done by Naz Reed, who has 25. Play multiple positions. They'll play him some at the 3. Speaking of threes, Anthony Edwards drilling.
20-3 run.
Banking it home. Russell drives, misses. Davis, another offensive rebound. Goes up and scores and a foul. 3-point chance for AD. Lakers by 1 again. McLaughlin ahead to Garza with time. Garza. Davis with rebound number 15. No Towns, no Gobert to deal with him. Russell, nifty move inside.
All right. I ain't gonna lie. The Lakers are keeping up with the Timberwolves? You keeping up with the Timberwolves? And aren't the Timberwolves like one of the best teams ever? I mean, best teams this season, defensively at least? Toy Prince swear he nice, bro. I swear to God. Bro, Toy Prince swear he nice, bro. Oh my God. Got blocked once? Oh my God. No way Toy Prince blocked that shit, bro. And one.
Conley.
Hell no.
Able to get that one. Prince for 3 in and out. There's Davis, another offensive rebound. And then goaltending. Here's James to the
Reeves. Seal the deal. Seal the deal. And what superstars do.
Finishes with his back to the rim. Edwards trying to get around the screen to defend him. Shot clock at five. Now on a switch, Warren on James. James goes right on his chest and finishes off glass with the left hand.
Russell with the deflection. Gotta get that. Why is he open? Small. I don't even know who that is, bro. Why is he open? Who is this?
I mentioned they got the Clippers on the road. They played Phoenix twice. So
the Lakers beat the Timberwolves? Yo, when did the Spencer do when he play?
Five assists, five steals, and he had seven. Just an incredible performance.
All right. Where's Ant? Reed had 25. Ant had 25. That's cool. AD 26. This nigga had a 27-25. This nigga had 10 offensive rebounds and 15 defensive rebounds. That nigga had a quadruple double, bro. If you really think about it. They had 5 assists, 7. He nigga almost had a 5x5. LeBron had 29-8-9. Rui had 15. Reeves only had 19. All right, well, after that move, I thought they would have given him like 50. 13 for D'Lo. He didn't really have to do that much. Oh, Ace finally played good. 9-5 off the bench. That's good. Torian Prince. Finally, you want to play good. 0-3 from 3 is crazy. Spencer, 0-3 from the field. 17 minutes. I'm probably scoring 50.
I imagine that's crazy. All right, well, that's your boy Ray, man. I'm out this bit, man. I'm like, comment, subscribe. I'm definitely going to come out with more reactions, bro, in the near future and shit. See y'all next video.